extra police today at America's High School. Its principal posting a message on Facebook saying there was a possible threat, and the person at the center of that threat was taken off campus. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'm Natasha Paloma. We are following this story, and we have reached out to the principal of America's, and we will update you as soon as we learn more.